Hey guys, it is me, Elise, back with a brand new video, and today I'm going to show you guys how to draw this. Oh, what is that? I don't even know. But today I'm going to show you guys how to draw a pencil. We're going to get started. I'm not a good drawer, so if you guys like to know how to draw really good, you guys should just go on here and draw it better than me. I'm not really good at doing my things, my coloring. But yeah. So what you want to do first is we want to always get black. Is that what we want to start with? And if you guys could see, I'm going to make two lines. Okay. Well, this is really annoying, but I'll tell you the steps. So first, what you want to do is make two lines straight. I don't care what side is on, just like that. But make sure it's like on the same angle for you could. I think this is like the same size. Yeah, the same size. And then what we want to do next is like connect these like this and then like this. Sorry, I'm not showing you guys. It's hard for me to draw like that. And then what we want to do is we want to make this line right there short. Like that. And then what we want to do next is we want to do another line blocking it like that. Like that. And then what we want to do is draw this the eraser. And then like what we want to do is right here, if you guys could see, there's like this line right here. You guys could see. Wherever you guys made that thing, just do it. And you could just make lines on it because that's what I do sometimes when I draw pencils. So I'm a really good drawer, but I'm not like perfect. But yeah, and then if you guys could see my thing right here, I'm not really a good drawer though. I'm not like perfect. Like that. That's how I draw a pencil. But I still have to color some stuff in because I think I have. I think this is the only dark red I have that. I know erasers are pink, it's just that I don't have a pink right here with me, so. Do you already have to do that? Like, that's annoying. But, whatever. And yeah, what you want to do is just color this little circle, that eraser you did. You just want to color that in. If you have pink, then you could color it pink. Or it doesn't really have to be like a pencil. It could be any color. Like mine's red, but it's not even red because. But I'm trying to make it like pink, but I don't have pink, so I just do whatever I want. I've been getting good noses, so I just want to check my nose. So yeah. And then if you guys could see, if you guys get black.
You're getting bloody nose.
My brother's just joking around with me. And then if you guys could see, you guys had that other part. You guys want to draw that in with black. Or whatever color, because it doesn't have to be really like mine. Or it doesn't really have to be like an eraser. Like, I don't really like drawing like the same color of erasers, but I do sometimes. Eraser. I don't even know. I mean a pencil. Let me draw a pencil right here. Oh my gosh, I don't even know how to spell when I'm second grade. I don't know. I'm just gonna erase that. Well, it's just a pencil, so nobody cares. Everybody would know what it is. Yeah, so what we want to do is, you see these lines that right here that we did right here? You just want to color those in with yellow. And then after, you don't have to color it perfect in. You should just do anything to it. Like, you don't have to do it like me. Like, it's no big deal.
What's up, Rex?
And like this. Sorry, my brother's making a lot of noise, but
Rex.
I hate when he does that. But we're gonna, and then with orange, if you guys have orange, I'm using a pencil. And we're gonna like color it in with pencil because they're almost like the same color. Sometimes they're mixed. I don't even think that looks like a pencil, but whatever. And then what I think when you color right here, I'm trying to get this great angle. My gosh. I'm not a good drawer. But whatever. Just like that. Yeah, a pencil. I don't think it's really bad, but I think I need to practice more. Pencil. This is like the logo of the pencil. This is my logo I made. Pencil. And then if you guys would need help, just comment on my video and I would tell you the steps to do it. Now it takes you all the steps on YouTube. So, and yeah. And if you guys want me to draw anything else, I would be making another video. And thank you, and subscribe to the video down below. And yeah, and I'll be making another video soon. Thank you. Bye-bye.